Let's get down to business.
So we're gonna get our bread and put it on our place. Then we cut out the outsides. So now we have our bread. Let's go get the tomato sauce. And then we spread it around. Okay, now we get our cheese. You can put as much as you want. There's no limit to cheese. Stuff, then we are going to get our ham. So now we have our ham, and we're going to get our pineapple. Put it on the pizza. Now we have our pizza. So now we're going to air fry it. Pizza in our air fryer. And then put it inside. Then set it into 8 minutes. We'll come back when it's done. So this is the results to our pizza. Now let's test try. So good. I give it a 10 out of 10. You should make this.